Hi, my name's Luke from Delphi Technologies. Today, we're going to be doing a battery health check on this Audi A3 e-tron. It's worth noting at this point, some manufacturers mandate this as part of an annual service schedule to maintain their warranty, others to extend it, and some just recommend it. Let's get the diagnostics kit plugged in and show you how to do it. Locate the vehicle's OBD socket and plug in the diagnostic tool. So today we're going to be using the Delphi DS180 diagnostic tool. I'm going to input the registration of the vehicle now and bring up all of the diagnostic data. Okay, so here we can see that it's the Audi e-tron. I'm going to enter into the EV control module and then the HV battery regulation section of that. And then we're going to use the blue arrow in the bottom right hand corner to connect to the vehicle. Okay, so you can see the VC high is now turned green and we are now connected to the vehicle for diagnostics. Now the vehicle's connected, the first thing that we're going to do is check the fault codes just to make sure there's nothing in there that might affect our test. So I've been in there and checked, there's no fault codes. We need to go into the testing section of the software now. Within this section, we need to choose the test that we want to perform, and that is the battery state of health. And then we can click play to carry out the test. So now the test is complete, you can see here all of the individual battery cells within the car. You can see the voltage that they are all showing, and you can see the reference voltage that they should all be within. So you can see here that all of the voltages are green and they are all within tolerance for the vehicle. With this in mind, we can take a copy of this document, we can print it and give it to the customer and they can use it for their service portfolio. We've now successfully carried out this battery state of health check on this Audi A3. Thanks for watching. If you want any more information, please look at Delphi Technologies on social media.